Николаевич, мне сейчас, когда уже мы встретились,
Mikhail Gorbachev's Soviet Union is in disarray as Russian President Boris Yeltsin's powers are steadily increasing following the attempted coup.